don't set alarms. Lately I don't set alarms, but that's because of the ringing that's happened inside my head. Inside my head. Yeah, yeah. It keeps me safe from harm. At least I tell myself I'm safe from harm, but really it's probably filling my dreams with dread. So I get out to bed. Yes, I'm neurotic, I'm obsessed and I know it. Can't take vacations in the brain, no, believe me, I'd be on one. Hawaii under warm sun. I tell myself I'll change, but then I begin to realize that the problem's inside my veins. But it's inside my veins. I swear I'm not insane, yes, most likely not insane. Everybody goes through moments of losing the clarity, least I'm never boring. But I've been losing sleep, so called the doctor, said to one of these and question asked of all the things you love, the people, places, from the future to your ancient past, of every one of those, which one would cause you to let it go, mental crash? Think you lost your mind, well, don't worry about it, happens all the time, in the morning you'll be better, if things are only getting better.